What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Nuzzle Studios, where today we are playing Fortnite Chapter 2. So in today's video, I'm going to show you guys how to do the Deadpool Week 5 challenges. So go all the way down to Deadpool's vent, click on the computer, like this. Now, as you can see, we've already completed week 1, week 2, week 3, and week 4 challenges. Click on my channel to see how you do that as well. But for week 5, it says find Deadpool stuffed unicorn. So exit out of that like that. Go over here to agents. Click on the cat. And here we go. Here's Meowsles. And you should find him. The stuffed unicorn over here at the dumbbells. I've already collected it, but you will find it on the carpet over here at the golden dumbbells. And it will now say visit the red, yellow, green, blue and purple steel bridges. So what you're going to want to do is go into a public match. I'm going to go into the battle lab so I can show you guys the locations, but usually you'd have to go into a public match, otherwise this would not count. For the first place, I'd recommend going over here to the green bridge at Frenzy Farm, right up here. So there will be a helicopter parked over here. Let me just get it for you guys. Wait for it to spawn in. There it is. So there's the helicopter. And the reason why we are here is because you get the helicopter and also you get the green bridge as well in one go. I'm not sure whether you'd have to park the helicopter to complete this part of the challenge, but either way, this is where the green bridge is. And now for the next bridge, all you're going to want to do is go over here to Pleasant Park, up there, place your marker and follow your marker and you should find the next bridge. There you go, you can see the blue bridge is right over here, and like I said before, I'm not sure whether you're going to have to land the helicopter, but this is the location of it. Now for the next one, all you're going to want to do is go south of Pleasant Park and north of Salty Springs and you should find your next bridge. You can already see it over there. I think it is the red bridge. So just head on over and you should be able to complete your challenge. For the next bridge, you're going to have to go quite far. It is over here between Weeping Woods and Slurpy Swamp. It is a long trip, but it is the fastest way to get there if you're using my method. And there you go, you're starting to see it. That is the purple bridge right over there. And you've just completed that part of the challenge. And now for our final bridge, you're going to want to go over here to Misty Meadows. Zoom in and you will find the yellow bridge right there. Place your marker and fly that way. And there you go, guys. It is starting to come into view. And that is the location of all the bridges and how to complete the Deadpool challenges.